We got the top 5 authoring tools for you, which is what you're going to learn about in this video.
Rise is an authoring tool built with mobile in mind. Responsive mobility, because you can do it in like laptop, landscape,
tablet,
vertical. Super easy for you instructional designers out there to use.
It is part of Articulate
360. Number 2 is Captivate.
This is an Adobe product. We love Captivate. We've worked a lot with Captivate.
Easily transforming your PowerPoints into interactive e-learning content. Super cool. You can take that PowerPoint slide, import it, and then you can add questions for your learners to take.
The third authoring tool is
Storyline. Now, this is the OG of authoring tools. So if you know Storyline, well done. Promote the heck out of yourself. Storyline is basically a way to customize the heck out of courses. It is also part of what, Hector?
Articulate 360.
Exactly. Now, the fourth authoring tool for you is Loom. Is easy. It is the easiest tool on the board, and you can actually use Loom to create e-learning out of PowerPoints as well. This is a screen recording tool and super easy to use. It also could act as an LMS. Loom is amazing. It is the lowest cost option on the board, and we think it's the highest value one. Check it out.
Last but not least is native to an LMS.
There are LMSs that have authoring tools built into the LMS. Well, Rise, Storyline, Captivate, and Loom are amazing. You don't necessarily have to use an authoring tool because a lot of LMSs have them built in.
One of our favorite LMSs that have them built in, which we have a ton of videos about, is Kajabi. Kajabi is a great example of a learning management system, an LXP. It also has a native authoring tool.
Super basic, but it's enough for your learners to love your content. So we have another video on our channel all about, do you need an authoring tool? So if you are confused right now, you want to figure that out, check out that video, and we'll see you there.